Fortunately, Kansas City has two errors against them, but neither one of those errors really hurted their cause.
As this will be on the ground towards second, backhanded by Glasser, gets a second for one over to first in time for a 4-6-3 double play. So as we're talking about the errors, an outstanding play by Glasser to Soto to Castillo will get Joplin out of this inning.
Might have been one of the best defensive plays I've seen this entire year. That was a slick defensive play right after.